going, Hagrid!
To the light! Cut them off!
Quickly, he's coming round. Harry. Harry, are you all right?
What? Where am I? Where's Hagrid? What about Voldemort?
It's all right, Harry. Hagrid's fine. And the Order's put protective charms on the burrow. We're safe. For now.
I shouldn't be here. I'm putting everyone in danger.
Careful! You can't rush after what you've been through.
Besides, we can't go anywhere till after the wedding.
What wedding?
Bill and Fleur. We would have told you, but you've been sort of unconscious. You'd better get ready, mate.
You can't expect him to go to the wedding like this. Just take your time, Harry. Make sure you're all right.
Ron's right. If I can't go to a wedding, how am I supposed to find the other Horcruxes? Dumbledore's gone. We have to finish what he started. We have to destroy Voldemort.
I've been wondering. Voldemort, you know who, hid his soul in Horcruxes, right? And two have been destroyed, right? Do you think he knows that part of him is dead?
I don't care. Let's just find the other four and destroy what remains.
Can we talk about this later, please? We shouldn't spoil Bill and Fleur's big day.
Thank you. What a wonderful tent. I can't wait for the festivities to commence. Hello. Hello, nice to see you.
Blimey! Seems Looney runs in the jeans.
Who is that?
Luna's father, Xenophilius. We should say hello. He supported Harry all through the summer. And the prophet's been ignoring the truth. Besides, it might be the last chance we get to speak to Luna. It's strange, thinking everyone will be back at Hogwarts without us.
Have we met before? I'm sure I recognise you.
No, I don't remember you at all.
Hello, Mr. Lovegood.
Ah, I trust you know, Mr. Potter, that we at the Quibbler fully supported Dumbledore during his lifetime, and in his death support you just as fully.
Thanks. Is Luna with you?
She lingered in that charming little garden. Such a glorious infestation of gnomes. Or, to give them their correct name, the Gernumbly Gardensi. You might want to congratulate Mr. Weasley on them. He was looking for you just now.
Thanks. Yeah, I will.
Mr. Weasley must be up there.
Where do we even start to look for the Horcruxes? We don't even know what they look like.
Well, Dumbledore managed to find two. He destroyed the ring and found the locket.
Yeah, but that was a fake, wasn't it?
But it looked like the real one. Somewhere there's the real locket. The real Horcrux.
A friend of mine went to Beauxbatons with her.
Mr. Weasley, did you want to speak to us?
Ah, yes. Yes, I did. You see, it turns out that Dumbledore left you things in his will.
Huh. All of us?
Yes. To you, Ron, he left his Deluminator. To Hermione, his copy of the Tales of Beedle the Bard. And to you, Harry, he left the snitch you caught in your first Quidditch match. He also left you the sword of Godric Gryffindor. But the Ministry is insisting the sword wasn't Dumbledore's to give away. Not that it matters, because no one can find the sword anyway.
Did he say what these were for?
I'm afraid he didn't. Now, why don't you pop those up to your rooms and come down to the party? We have a wedding to celebrate, don't we?
My mum used to read me the tales of Beedle the Bard.
How are children's stories supposed to help us find the Horcruxes?
Dunno. Maybe Dumbledore just wanted to cheer us up.
Do you think all these things are a clue?
Are there supposed to be fireworks before the wedding?
The Ministry has fallen. The Minister of Magic is dead. They are coming.
Get into cover!
Behind there!
Ow! Stupefy!
Take cover!
Stupefy! Stupefy! We need some cover! Stupefy!
Where are we?
We're in London. Shaftesbury Avenue. We need to change. Here, I packed some things in case of emergency.
You
You reckon any of the people here could be Death Eaters?
How would the Death Eaters know we were here?
They've known where we were every other time. The Muggle News is full of natural disasters. We know what that really means, though. Death Eaters.
I brought your visibility cloak, Harry. I thought it would be useful.
You think everyone's all right? The wedding?
Most of the Order was there. They'll look after everyone.
Who do you think looks suspicious?
What about that bloke with the newspapers? He looks a bit shifty.
Who do you think looks suspicious?
If you use your cloak, you should be able to get close to people and check them out. You think everyone's all right? The wedding?
Most of the Order was there. They'll look after everyone.
Who do you think looks suspicious?
I don't know. What about that bloke with the newspapers? He looks a bit shifty.
I just want to get it all over.
It's colder than yesterday. Maybe I should have bought that new coat, the one they showed to me.
I'm more concerned about what's happening with all these strange storms.
a pound now, you paper. Only a pound.
He's not a Death Eater.
I was reading that in the paper. It said they were called...
Think everyone's all right? The wedding?
Most of the Order was there. They'll look after everyone. Do you really think there could be Death Eaters here?
Best to be sure. Isn't it?
Is that what you really think? I've been so jumpy since all this strange storm started. I can't put my finger on it, but it's something.
I know! They just don't get it, do they?
Wanna go on somewhere? Tokens for the cinema with your issue. Only a pound now. Only a pound your issue.
He's not a Death Eater.
Is it that time already? Do you think we have time to go somewhere before we meet them?
Ah, some people just don't think about anyone other than themselves.
Reading that in the paper. They said they were causing problems.
These jeans are a bit tight.
Oh. Well, I am so sorry. Next time, why don't you pack your own jeans?
I didn't know we were coming, did I? I never was any good at divination.
It doesn't take divination. It's about planning. We'll need to plan if we're to get through this.
The newspaper salesman is a muggle. Yeah, well. We can't be too careful. What about that woman over there? Did you check her out?
Thank you.
I was saying to him just the other day that you needed to change it.
Is it that time already?
Oh, yeah. He left me in the and then I said to him,
she's not a deputy.
I think Harry's still got the trace on him. Maybe that's how the Death Eaters keep finding us.
The trace breaks when you turn 17. And Harry's not been the only Death Eaters for them to try and put it back on.
Well, something's giving away where we are.
The woman with the sign is a muggle too.
Looks like we've lost those Death Eaters then.
Do you think we're safe here?
No, mate. Let's get off the street and decide where to go.
I think we're safe here.
I don't know. Let's go into the cafe and get out of sight.
We're safe here.
I don't know, mate. Let's get off the street and decide where to go. So, where do we go from here? The leaky cauldron?
Too dangerous. If Voldemort's taken over the Ministry, none of the old places are safe. Let's sit over there. We can work out what to do next.
What do you think, Harry? Harry?
Stupefy!
Hang on! Idiot! Heavy!
finding us.
We need to apparate away from here.
Yeah, but where can we go?
Criminal place. Didn't expect to come here again. You think it's safe?
Wait. No!
What was that?
It must be one of the jinxes the Order used to protect the house.
I didn't think Death Eaters could get into Grimmel Place.
No, but then they weren't supposed to know we were moving Harry either.
Stupefy!
It's Mrs. Black.
I still can't believe that's Sirius's mum. Stupefy!